some of those brutal leg kicks that he's known for.
And lands to the head.
Paul Cheng trying to answer. Paul Cheng's got to make this fight dirty. He cannot stand there in front of Brandon Vera and let him do what he does.
It was brutal and it was decisive. Paul Cheng speaking to Brandon there. He seems okay, he's sitting up. But that left hook did significant damage. That kick landed flush on the jaw. The follow-up barely needed. We have a heavyweight champion. Before that left hook even landed, Paul Cheng was cut. Rich Franklin, we've got a new champion in the heavyweight division, and here in the Philippines, it couldn't be a better man.
I'll tell you this, every time I watch Brandon fight, he impresses me more and more. I've seen him fighting for, he and I basically stepped in this game at the same time, and I've seen him fighting for years, and what he did with Igor last time in this fight now is his stand-up is clean, and he's a very well-rounded fighter.
These fans here want to see an awful lot of Brandon Vera. He's a very popular man, but he doesn't give them much chance to enjoy himself.
No.
To present the prize to the winner, we have Mr. Yoshiaki Ito, Asia President and CEO of Higher Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this battle at 26 seconds of round number one for your winner via knockout, and now the one heavyweight world champion, Brandon the Truth Vera!
What a reception here from the fans in the Mall of Asia Arena. Full credit to Paul Cheng for stepping in at late notice. But what could he hope to do facing that barrage from Brandon Vera? One championship's first heavyweight champion. He lifts the belt aloft. What a night it's going to be in Manila as these fans celebrate and Brandon Vera celebrates.